we're stationed outside of the clinic right now just to prevent people from coming in that are having symptomatic, possible positive coronavirus symptoms. So anybody that is having fever, chills, cough, respiratory distress, or has been in contact with somebody that has had positive corona, we are just sending them to the back of the clinic so that they can be screened in the back and prevent any of our workers and elderly that come here to use the pharmacy from getting infected with a possible virus.